Number three. Still waiting. We're like, there's three people ahead of us, so we'll probably be down in a minute. I still feel a bit sick. So I hope this might affect when I eat. Face is really close up. I hit my dog. I've had it since I was little. I've hit my head on the top of my head before, and now it's scarred for life. Like, every time someone touches that certain spot, there's a lump there, it hurts. I can't do roly-polies because of that, because it's like there, like the part in my head, in the centre. So I can't do roly-polies because it pushes on my head.
Ow. Is that a fish cage?
Fish.
We should take Granddad something round to eat, shouldn't we? Do you think you should?
Yeah. What do you think she'd like?
I don't know. You might have already made his dinner. Should I phone him?
Yeah, ring him and tell him that we can get some. Can I get my Granddad some food?
He might have put his dinner on already. Mm-hmm. He should go and eat his Granddad.
What? Eat with Granddad?
I'm ringing, wait.
Yay.
Sorry, please.
Like, there's only one person ahead of us now, so it's moving quick.
Hello,
yes, please.
Hello,
pick up
the phone.
Hello. My mum must have leaving that message for my granddad all the time.
Hello. Wait, pick up the phone.
Have you done your dinner yet?
With mushy peas.
Shouldn't we say medium?
Plain cheeseburger. And medium chips. Chicken and mushroom pie. And a portion of onion rings. How many do you normally have, Amber? Were there sixes they come in or?
Yeah, six or 12.
Yeah, six, please.
Lovely.
Wait, so how much money was it back?
Don't worry about it, Amber. Get paid first, don't worry a little bit about it.
It's a lot of money.
Yeah.
Right,
we've
got maybe
a scripture while we wait, we'll come back.
So we've now got to pick up my mum. Put it. My mum's medicine while the fish and chips is cooking, and then we're going to take over some food for my granddad. Might eat it though, no.
So,
I won't tell him we've been up there, you can trust me. In assembly today, Mum, at school, we spoke about trust, and that it's important to be someone that people can trust. And I can trust. I've kept a lot of secrets, Mum.
We've got each other's back.
Yeah. I will end this vlog here, but I will do a fourth one, and by the time that fourth vlog has started, we will be walking home with the fish and chips, and We'll be out there. So I'll see you later. Bye.